brother. The first song with this record taking place was Fast Fuse, yeah, and Sergio, we went in the studio to see what it was like. You know, we had it all on his computer and we took it in and Barney mixed it and we cut a couple of vocals and we were kind of like, well, if we're making music like that, then this album was going to be something special. That's pretty much a blueprint for how we wanted to, the record to be as good as that, standard-wise, you know, and songs-wise, as good as Fast Fuse. When he's banging out songs like that, you know, I mean, it's pretty special. He's got me singing like a soul singer.
I don't think anything. The direction, you know, that was all decided. It was more the actual sonics. It was more the sound of the things, you know, sort of more of a mix thing. I think more of a, you know, making the tunes more direct and taking things out. But it wasn't sort of like a, you know, they changed. They just hit harder. I think it's just hits like a hip hop record.
Anything I say is believable because it's real and I'm not lying, you know, and I won't bullshit anyone when I'm on stage and I won't be false up and be pretending to, you know, but, you know, it's almost like I'm preaching to people in a way, you know. But every word I sing or say, I believe and I put everything behind it.
Performance is him, you know, it's his personality, so it completely changes. Well,
yeah.
You know, for what it is, it becomes, you know, Kasabian.
It's important to us because we've made a fabulous modern day record, you know, and we'll see what happens with it, you know.
It's weird, man, it's fucking changed. The whole scene, the whole way it's put out there, you just don't know, like, the days are gone where you sell millions of albums and it just don't happen anymore, you know. So it's all changed. All we've done is made the best record of the decade. That's all we've done. If it sells any, who cares? But we know we've made that.
Yeah.